The iShares Dow Jones U.S. Industrial Sector Index Fund ETF is seeing unusually high volume in afternoon trading on Monday, with over 1.1 million shares traded compared to its three-month average volume of about 179,000. Those shares were up 0.4% on the day. Components of that ETF with the highest volume Monday: General Electric, trading down 0.2% with over 5.7 million shares changing hands so far this session, and Graftech International, off about 9.1% on volume of over 2.8 million shares. Geo Group is the component faring the best on Monday, higher by 6.5% on the day. For PassFail.com, I'm Kristin Bianco, taking you behind the ticker.